Before I answered the question, she said that people were asking her protection money. And then she realized Allah is the protector. So today, you have to thank the people who asked you for protection money. Because of them, you accepted Islam. Like how I thank the Prime Minister of India, Modi. Because of him, I did hijrah to Malaysia. I am following the footsteps of the Prophet. I don't curse my Prime Minister Modi. I do dua, may Allah give him hidayah.